I'm Jeff Batchelor of Everyday Better, and these are the Selfie Saturday results. It's me again, and thanks again for watching. Thanks so much for the support. These Selfie Saturday videos were the glue that held this entire program together. I really wanted to challenge myself to be super organized, super productive, super disciplined, but also super sober. And I mean, if you were gonna get as much stuff done in a year as I was planning to, you need to be organized, productive, and discipline. So it was an amazing year, all kinds of really cool challenges, things where I wanted to promote some really good habits, even simple things like turning off the lights and recycling. I wanted to promote getting rid of a ton of bad habits like texting on the phone while driving, and I stuck to these guys religiously. If you saw a video that I made about something that I was going to do this year, I did it. I did it well. I did it to the best of my ability, because if something's worth doing, it's worth doing right. So, I mean, if you are trying to have a productive year, if you are trying to figure out how to get more done, watch these Selfie Saturday videos. I share all kinds of life hacks on how to be productive and how to book travel and how to do all kinds of really cool things. But the one thing that I'm most proud about in these Selfie Saturday videos is something that I'm also not very proud about, if that makes sense. I challenged myself this year to be 100% utterly sober, all right? And for those who know me, you know, back in 2012 and earlier, I had a really, 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 really bad drinking problems. I was getting blackout every single night. I was getting in trouble with the law, and I was losing friends by the minute because I really just had no control, and it was putting myself in a lot of bad positions. So about 6 years ago, I gave up alcohol. Back in 2016, I jumped back on the wagon a little bit, but since then, this year, I haven't had a single drink for the entire year. Same thing, I gave up smoking marijuana, not because I think it's bad, but I wanted to lead by example and show that no matter what, you can get through. Also, back in 2014, I also had a pretty bad drug problem as well, which I've been able to kick, and I wanted to go through this year, making sure that I didn't dabble, didn't dwell at all, because I know there's a lot of people really close to me who maybe don't take this seriously and maybe are battling things, and maybe they don't like telling people about it. They like keeping it secret like I did for so long. And there's a few tips that I wanted to leave for my friends and families in these videos on how to get over these hurdles and how to beat it and how to get rid of addiction and how to have a clean life. How to find the joy in being sober. How to know that, you know, you are the very best you. Not drunk you, not high you, not anything else. There's no better version than you, all right? So hope you guys had a great time watching these videos this year. I'm Jeff Batchelor. Let's make every day better.